guess you can consider it poetry. Well, with me, it started out with these words, words, words. They started looking like puzzle pieces, so I start connecting them to each other. So they started to resemble blank canvases. By this time, I was an artist. So I just started painting.
I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, 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 killer. A psychopath, I'm a killer, 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 killer. A psychopath, I'm a killer, 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 killer. A psychopath, I'm a killer. I'm never keeping it plain. Lyrical murder is something I've been about ever since I was a little kid. Doodling in class, drew a picture with my teacher, bullet in his head, ruler in his ass.
I think he's a very ambitious, focused, very serious, you know, because that's important as well. In a club like ours, you need to have a complete focus on your job, and he has that as well. And I like the players who come from nowhere and show they can adapt. From Brazil, he has adapted in Spain. That means he has already made it, adapted in a different country. That's an important quality as well.